Drama ensued between some students, some staff, members of staff, and contractors at the University of Calabar during a peaceful protest at that institution over alleged corruption of the university management. While protesters were around the Senate building carrying placards with different inscriptions to send out their message, unknown men stormed the university gate in Calabar, the Cross River State capital, to scare them away.
Okay, sure.